Well, here we are. After I've been a few months since I had my amputation, I finally got a leg, and I just was hassling with the insurance company and everybody else. And right now, all I'm trying to do is keep one foot in front of the other, and that's all I have to do.